But there was one thing about him, a tragic character flaw. Something in his smile, his teeth. I told him about it. He didn't know what to say. Oh, he had a game, by the way, that he played with me. He had me go to the piano and strike a chord, and then with his back turned on the other side of the room, he'd name all the notes. I'd start with simple chords like a C chord or an F chord, and then I'd get a distended 11th chord or an augmented 7th or a perverted 27th. Still, he'd name all the notes until I wanted to lean on the piano. He had me on my bloody knees in front of his superiority. And I hated him for having absolute pitch. But then...